example.
Yeah.
There was one document that contains this, and then there seems to be a relation to user collection side, because that's, I keep coming back to the relational analogy, but how is it block collection linked to a user collection?
So the way, this is why it uses dotted lines instead of solid lines, but an author and a comment by, which is also an author really, they are just index numbers. In order to fetch the author information that belongs to this index number, well, you have to run another query to get that data. So there's no joins, but even in, for example, MySQL, sometimes doing two queries is faster than a join. So and that is the approach here. You do two queries.
So here you would pull up a block collection with an author ID 1 and then look for in the user collection for author ID 1?
Yes. And some of the drivers help you with doing this. So they will have a function get all the related information, but not all the languages.
And also implement. A good question about the writes, because if there are no relations, then if you have an update or a change, then you have to go through all the documents and compile the collections to update a certain field. Yeah. How's that? How's the write performance handled?
Okay, so an update in MongoDB stored on disk means it updates it in place. So if you have like a specific location in a file, and if you change the number, it will just change the number in the same location. And MongoDB is storing all the data in files that are directly mapped into memory. That tends to be really fast, especially when all of your data fits in memory.